The Charlotte chapter started a golf tournament in 2007 to raise funds for scholarships at local universities. This was an opportunity for the membership to have fun and support the future success of the construction industry. The chapter reached out to Matt Varner with Willis for support as the title sponsor. Since 2007, Matt has been an integral part of the tournament, providing not just financial support, but even stuffing goodie bags. 2012 was the last year Matt played in the tournament due to surgery. Matt was not going to let that stop him from being part of the golf tournament. Until 2016, he'd spend the day visiting with every player, scholarship winners, and at his favorite spot, working at the putting contest. In 2016, Matt was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, and in March of 2017, Matt passed away. The Charlotte chapter honored Matt by changing the name of the tournament to the Matt Varner Memorial Golf Tournament in 2018. The tournament will continue his legacy in the Charlotte chapter and continue to support scholarships for the future of the industry.